Well supported, 260 right at the last minute, ready. Racing, Fabulous Mac was pretty ordinary away, to say the least. Scorchin' Lil won the start and burnt along early. Dash three lengths clear. Hayride Rampy in second. My Boy Banjo makes ground, and now around the outside, Avatar Sandy. Then came Avatar Yapper, and something amiss with the well back Fabulous Mac. It's going to fail to complete the course. Down the back, Scorchin' Lil off and gone, left them standing. Seven lengths on Avatar Sandy running on now. Then came behind them Hayride Rampy, but Scorchin' Lil. It's a double for the Fletcher Kennel. Wins by about 10. Avatar Sandy second, Avatar Yapper third. Hayride Rampy, My Boy Banjo, and unfortunately Fabulous Mac has failed to complete the course. It's up and running again, but it's now chasing the lure in the back straight. But it didn't complete the course. It was well backed as well, but didn't complete the course. Scorchin' Lil, wow, it's demolished them. Number two, Robert Fletcher, a double for the Fletcher Kennel.